Depending on how much data you acquire while here at the CLS, your data may be provided to you via a zip folder. To extract information from this folder, simply right-click it and select Extract All. Now you can choose where to set your data using the Browse button here, or you can use the Desktop preset. Once you have chosen, simply select Extract. And off to the left over here, you can see I've created a brand new folder that's not a zip file. And right over here, we can look inside of it and see the data.